via conditional email notification, get notified every time someone fills up a form only when some specific conditions are fulfilled. To enable this, go through the following steps. Click on Edit of the form you want conditional email notification enabled. Go to Settings from the top bar and then Email Notifications from the sidebar. Click on Add Notification. Name the email notification. Select Enter Email in the Send to option and define the email address you want your email notifications delivered to. This address can be your website admin's email address or whatever address suits you. Define subject of the notification email. You can add data from the submitted entries using the drop-down list of the input fields in your form for ease of use. Configure the email body the way you want to see in your preferred orientation. Use the Add Shortcodes drop-down for ease of use. Also, for advanced customization, edit the message body in HTML codes in Text tab. In the Advanced Email Notification settings, you can configure if someone else also needs to be notified of an entry submission, such as your teammates, support staffs, etc. Define the form name, email address, reply to address that is to be shown in the notification email sent to the addresses of the notification email, and define which email addresses the notification emails will be sent to
in the blind carbon copy field.
Define the conditions for which these confirmation emails will be sent. Select any if the submissions require to respond to any one of the conditions defined. Select all if the field requires to fulfill multiple conditions. Define the input fields that the conditional emails would rely upon. Define what logics are to be satisfied, such as equal or not equal, greater than or less than, contains, start with or ends with, etc. Define the conditions or values that are to be met. When all is set, click on the Save Notification button. Otherwise, this notification setup will not be effective.